The Gadsden Police Department is searching for a suspect in an early morning stabbing. According to Sergeant Patrick Chumley, authorities are pursuing an active murder investigation after the death of an adult male from a stabbing. The victim died this morning at a local hospital. All of the members of the victim's family have not yet been notified, so his name is still being withheld.